You're like, you're matching colors, right? And you got to get four in a row. But see, you can hold more than one. And that's what it took me when I was first playing. I was like, oh, okay. Who out there likes puzzle games? Tell us your favorite puzzle game. I'm gonna turn that into a jam. Dark, did you figure out the Amazon Prime scenario? You were able to subscribe to us? Okay, let's do wave one. Oh, nice. It didn't even pop up.
Clack wave.
Awesome. Thank you very much. All right, see, I got a yellow coming. So when the yellow comes, I can just drop it. Or since another yellow's coming, I can just get a second one. So I'm going to drop both of them. And this I'm going to get right here. We got another yellow. It starts off easy in the first level, just like Tetris does. So you get three in a row, and it clears
okay.
it.
Okay.
But you can hold more than one on here. Even of different colors.
But it doesn't tell you what's coming up ahead, so...
They really thought of the sound effects for this.
Bump, 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 bump.
That's all I've ever wanted. Tetris, yeah, you can't Tetris. Beat Tetris.
No.
And there's so many awesome verges, like Tetris Effect, the newest one, is super awesome. It's all to music.
Oh, cool.
Which I think that you would really dig.
Yeah.
It's like some lo-fi, some EDM, like it's just a little bit of everything. See, like, and here's a scenario where, like, I've grabbed two of the oranges, drop. Yeah.
Drop that.
Even the second level is pretty easy. But if you get more than one, let's see if I can do it. You can still, oh, it did not do.
Only three, you only get three. All right, this is a pretty interesting little puzzle game.
Especially when they start coming down really fast.
Yeah.
Because then you can hold alternate colors too and just drop them all in a row. And you kind of have to when they're coming down fast.
Sure.
You can't just willy-nilly one at a time.
Diagonal.
I would say my favorite puzzle game is Puzzle Fighter.
Oh, yeah, for sure. I used to play that a lot as a kid.
Yeah.
So this is diagonal.
I don't trust the whitey block at all, because it only comes so often. It's always there, though.
Yeah, it's always there.
This is what the problem is when they have more than one, all the colors are taken. Oh, I screwed myself, that's why.
Yep.
So I gotta put... Oh, where am I gonna put the green? I guess I gotta put it there.
Diagonal.
That'll clear that. That'll give me this, but I got another red. I'm gonna hold on to the green. Okay, I can just hold that red forever, though, really. Right, because then I'll get this one, and bam, watch this. See? All right, I got what I'm doing.
Yeah, you're picking up what's been laid down.
Well, I've played this before, too. So.
Oh, okay.
I mean, not a lot, but I have played it. Does it tell you how many I have left? Oh, shit!
That's a big uh-oh.
Oof. Oh! I gotta think that's not good. Oh! See how quickly, if you get off rhythm for just a second, yep. It seems like slow paced and you're going, but that's the perfect type of ramp up.
All right. Let's get my turn in here. Sounds like fart noises. All right, so Mr. Brightside got the first of the highest score, which is 10,105. What? How old is this game to be selling? Wow, okay. They're selling t-shirts, trying to merchandise this game. It is the 90s and there is time for Claps. We have one more.
No, Dark, it didn't work. I think now that you got everything linked, you have to still go to our page and hit the subscribe button. For it to actually go through. Because I think you just linked your account from Amazon to Twitch.
Yeah.
But after then, you have to go to like our main page on Twitch and then hit the subscribe button and you'll see an option for using Amazon Prime. There it is.
Yeah.
That's the subscription.
There we go. There we go. We're on our way.
Thank you, Dark.
This is going to support the barcade.
Yeah, we haven't even heard that sound because it's happened, but yeah. Not. Well, no, it happened once, or twice, Umbry.
I feel like level one was too easy. All right, 5,000. I'm halfway.
And you just got like 1,500 quick save tokens.
Yeah.
So you can be doing some weird gambling stuff. You can pull a Jace and just go crazy with your gambling. He's never been back. He gambled so much that he's like, I can't even watch your stream because I'm afraid of losing your tokens.
It happens. It happens, G. Give me that blue. I got the blue.
And if you got friends that have Amazon Prime, even if they're not gamers, yeah, just be like, hey, I love these guys so much, and just subscribe to them.
It's not that big of an entry point.
No. You can subscribe and forget about it.
Well, what's awesome is I would like to see us grow on Kick since it's a new platform.
And yeah. There is no, those subscriptions matter the most because there is no free ones. Diagonal wave. Primers rock, that's for sure.
You must get 3 diagonals.
Oh, crap, that's why I couldn't beat it. I didn't pay attention.
I was trying to tell you.
Did you, though? How much did you tell me?
I told you, hey, this is a diagonal stage.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess there's no other way to play.
$5,000. Sweet.
What else goes with lemon? You don't like peach, so. But it could go with it.
I'm not sure what to do here. Oh, that's not diagonal? Oh my god. I dropped it. Now I'm scrambling. Gambling. I dropped it. I'm getting full. How does that not work? All right. But I got 15,000 points on that. So, not too bad. Not too shabby.
Diagonal wave.
What, did it continue after me pressing this button?
Yeah, it acts as start as well. So we'll just have this as your second.
Yeah, but this also affects my high score.
That's fine, I need you to go do something up here.
Yeah, alright. So you guys are going to be hanging out with me for a little bit. Alright, there's the diagonal. There's the three. Let's drop the red. Let's drop white here. No, I can't do that. Let's see, I have to grab the green. I have to grab that orange. That worked out to my favor. That was not planned, by the way. All right.
How's everybody feeling? So we have a couple Tetrises, so there, do you know, I have a question for chat. Which version of Tetris do you think they use in tournaments? What version of Tetris do they use in tournaments?
Point wave.
All right, so I got to wave four. But this high score doesn't count because I continued. I thought I would speed it up by hitting the button, and I did not realize. There we go. There we go.
That's good. I hate it against the rest.
He plays in this weird show where
Barry.
Barry,
I want to see. Have you seen it?
I've seen a bit of it. Yeah.
Isn't it like kind of like a more of a drama?
Yeah, it is.
But it's got like Henry Winkler and like the unsung hero of television. He's been in so. He's not just the Fonz.
No.
By far, like he was in Arrested Development. Like so many shows been a part of, and he's such a great actor. And I gotta say, and he's such a nice guy. I've met him.
Oh, have
before.
You?
Yeah, I've met him before. And he's like a really super just, he's never took fame like in the same way a lot of people do. All right, my turn. Yeah, it's definitely going to be an 80s version of Tetris. I will, if you ask questions, I'll give you an answer to that because I know.
Yeah, and not everyone does know. I don't even know. I actually don't know. I have no idea.
Oh my god, that's even better. Like, I'm overhydrated now.
Yeah.
Like, I'm like, I don't need any more hydration.
No more hydration.
All right.
Time for phone.
So, what am I going for? What did you get, though? Is your, not that score. What was your other score?
Thought it was 15,000.
Okay. Well, because that one was 33.
I don't think it's system specific. I don't think so.
You don't think so.
I could be wrong. I mean, I already told you.
I already gave you one, so I'm not going to give you that one. Oh, I forgot that you could do that. I was never even... Or the diagonal, see?
Yeah.
It even shows you, and I'm a dummy. That's what it is. I'm a dumber. I don't do nothing.
Meh. Meh.
Like, because they hold... Tetris tournaments all the time.
Oh, yeah.
It's never stopped.
Possibly one of the most competitive games of all time.
Well, if you get in those high levels, like the way that those people can even think that fast,
yeah,
is insane to me. Like, there's a video that's gone around forever. It's kind of like that Evo moment from Street Fighter 3 of Tetris.
Yeah.
Of this guy just, like, you're like, this is unhuman. Like, you know what I'm saying? He's not even a human at this point. He's a robot.
So what Mr. Brightside is referring to is there was a moment with Justin Wong versus Daigo. Daigo was playing Chun-Li, and it was Chun-Li versus Ken. And Chun-Li parries all hits, and then finishes it for the win. It's an incredible moment in video games. It's an incredible moment for competitive video games.
Well, and it's a great moment at the preservation of video games, because moments like that could have happened, but it was never recorded.
Right.
To have that where you can call upon that, you can show your brother, your son, or daughter, whatever.
Right.
It's recorded for, I mean, not in the greatest quality, because it was very early in the competitive.
It's like the early 2000s, yeah. Man.
So, but still, the fact that it exists is pretty awesome. I'm going to do something different here. I don't know how I'm going to feel about it quite yet.
You can build the blue.
It is a lot of risk, though, because if you just drop one, it's game over. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
If you let it pass through. Oh, I was going to do the three across. That's what I was trying to set up. All right, any guesses? We've had some questions, but we haven't had actual guesses. What is the version of Tetris that is used in the competitive scene?
1,000 points. That...
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Fuck. Damn it. It's never gonna give me blue, which is what I need. Damn it, I'm just...
No, put the purple there. You could have gone diagonal.
That's what I was trying. I'm trying to do diagonal. All right, that needs that for sure. Okay. Oh, no! All right, those won't matter. Here it is. Oh, crap! I thought that's all I needed.
Nope.
Requires more concentration than you would think. You know, you just...
Yeah. Nope. 14,000
is a little under. All right, I'm going to give you guys another 60 seconds, and then I'm going to give you the answer.
And I'm going to actually play this. Yeah, who cares?
People.
I'm just trying to get to the 90s, and there is time for KLAX. 1989. Here's the credits for it. Marketing manager, team supervisor. Cool. We have our best scores.
Wave.
So wave one, let's go. Four-way works on this game.
All right, it's counting down. If you use the internet to answer, then it's auto. And I know, I have cameras in everybody's house in the world. You cannot cheat on this. All right. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. So, the answer is, I can't even hold my, I've been dropping my phone like an old man lately. The answer is the version that is played professionally is the NES version of Tetris. Okay. It is the absolute perfect rendition of Tetris. Even more than the arcades, any version that came after.
Clack, wait.
So when you see that video, I'm sure you saw that video, that guy just like yeah. that, it's on the NES.
Okay.
You can see because they have a second camera on his hands. And you're just like, nobody's hands move that fast, RoboCop.
Yeah, right?
I want to try to get that RoboCop to work so we can play it on Saturday. So I'm interested in trying that table.
Me too.
I had a couple extra things to hear. I can start the DMD extension from the Streamlabs or Stream Deck now. I can also close it, and I can close and open future pinball. So I've made it where like it will launch through the front end now.
Nice.
And I can just kill something if it doesn't work.
I'm scoring big.
Why
on
am
this.
I'm not gonna time out him. Tom Selleck's mustache, I love him.
Oh, I dropped it.
I'm excited for Mr. Mad Hatter to come in, hopefully on our next one. We haven't heard from Savage for a while.
Yeah, haven't heard. I got to wave
off
three.
The face of the earth.
People got lives. They got stuff going on.
Maybe they died.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I always think. If I don't hear from someone, they're automatically dead to me.
It totally counts.
So what does chat think about this? Is this a high score challenge game? What do you think?
Oh shit, I put the wrong...
You can't even think, because if you even think for 1 second...
I just need another red.
Red, yeah. You can just grab those and stack them a little bit and drop that blue there and get rid of that orange over here. Or there. It's not going to give you a red because it's the only one you need. Did you get that? Oh no, you could have got three on that. I don't know what you're doing,
just
but what it.
It
is, it's not good. Whatever it is.
Alright, got that. I thought that would do me for sure. No. I'm so...
It's getting real nuts.
Oh, shit.
All right, so what do you think of the high score challenge?
I think this passes.
Yeah, it's a different enough puzzle game. Like, it's not... I mean, there is some Tetris... not necessarily Tetris... What is it like?
Oh, cool, so...
You'll never get that.
Maybe you have no name now. See, look at it.
It will not give you the satisfaction.
No, it won't.
Oh, there it is. All right, we got one more game before we go to NBA Scam.